support equality, and I think equality in marriage is part of that. And I think it's vital that gay people be given the same rights as straight people.
Yeah. I think it matters to us because if you see people in society who don't have the same rights as you have, then it starts to, you don't feel right about it. I think if you believe in equality and you know something is unequal, then you want to do something about it. So I think if people want something so much, it's not doing anybody harm, it's not lessening rights, it's extending rights. So that's why we support it.
It's kind of with progressive people, and we think that Scotland has to move forward, particularly Scotland has to move forward, and gay marriage, equal marriage for gay and transgender people is part of that. I think equal marriage is a good thing for any country. You know, I look forward to the day where gay marriage is legal in every country in the world. I think Scotland should be at the forefront of equal rights for everybody, and it's part of our tradition. And I believe that Scotland has got to take the lead on this.
I think if they want to support equal marriage, they should get in contact with their MSPs and tell them that it's something that matters to them and they feel strongly about it and that they support it.